Internationally renowned artist Eunice Napanangka Jack is the only living founding member of Ikuntji Artists and has been involved in the art of printing since the early 1990s. She first experimented with printing on t-shirts in 1992 and has become one of the key textile designers at Ikuntji Artists since 2017.
She came from, was in Australia from Chukula, traveling this way. She came as a young girl to us club, yeah. And she grew up here and stayed here with her family.
My father.
She learned from her father's watching as a doing a painting. Her father was named Katalkono, and an English name is Turuma. Yeah, the Turuma was a painter at Upanya, Chula.
Her hairstring works are made up of thousands of varied colour strokes, representing the hair being rolled onto women's thighs to make bags and clothing.
She said she's doing the painting of her country. It's called Kuriuldu, that place she's doing that painting.
Now an important elder in the community, Eunice is well known for her hunting skills, dancing and singing, as well as her traditional lore knowledge.
Sometimes after doing finished painting, we could get up and go, and before we go, she always sings songs. Song about country she's painting. She could dance and sing and show the young people as well. Now Eunice is so proud and she's really happy to see painting on the fabrics.
The fabrics used in this collection are high quality tencel linen, trapadrille cotton and silks, and are screen printed by hand using traditional techniques. The collection aims to be environmentally friendly in its small scale production, sourcing materials from Australian companies and using environmentally friendly resources where possible.
We are so proud for her. And grandchildren watching her doing painting and learning as well.